the forbidden city of Izark, bearing the same name as the forbidden Apocrypha. There exists a tower in this uninhabited town. Its towering height mirrors the depth of the hidden sin of the town. A man awaits on top of the tower, empowered by hatred in the hope for purification.
Yeah. Yeah. But still, the time has not yet come. Your soul will be sacrificed for Siwa. Until then, you'll serve your penance in the living hell that you've created by your own hand.
Zeke!